don't recognize all my land. Just want to say thank you. That's some quality broadcasting.
Yeah, thanks. That makes me feel a lot better about myself. Have you got a question?
Yeah, I got corpses from 15 illegal immigrants in my yard. I killed them all myself with my...
Okay.
Get a triple X.
What is this shit?
It's OG Loc, homie, and I'ma kick a little something like this. Hey, yo, when I come through up in the place, you don't want me to come with a gun in your face. I spit it hotter than anybody in the world could do.
That shit sucks. Damn.
Damn, my shit was whack.
Hey, what's happening, Loc?
Hey, Carl. What up, man?
Hey, dude, you ever thought about getting a writer to help you out with this shit?
Yeah, I did. But who, homie? Who?
Shit, I ain't in the rap game. You know, that ain't my thing. But, we have to think about something. Man.
How about if I get somebody to write something for me, only they didn't know about it?
What?
I think I just might have found a ghostwriter. I become the reciter, all-nighter, all-writer. Mad Dog's rhyme book from his home in the hills.
Mad Dog's rhyme book?
Man, you said you helped, Carl. Come on, man. I'm hot like fire, all-nighter,
hey,
all-writer.
Hey,
when I kick it, I'll
do anything, homie. I swear that. Okay?
Have you heard the number one gardening show in San Andreas? If not,
maybe we could find us a brand new wrestle.
I just don't understand people.
You go to hell.
Well, screw you too, Mom. See if you're ever on the show again. Next time.
Yeah, what's that plant that blooms every 12 years? Is it put high and smells like hell? I want to plant one on my ex-wife's lawn.
It's called Amorphophallus titanium. God, I love to say that. Amorphophallus titanium. The sound of it gives me a redwood in my khakis. If I come back as a superhero, I want to be called that. It's Amorphophallus titanium, the rare botanical wonder. See his
beak
protrusion as he pollinates on everyone.
But why does it stink so bad?
It's about marking your territory, my dear. You don't mark your territory, do you? You should try it. Pee on the front door of your office. Just see if anybody thinks of coming near you.
Okay, I would try that. Thank you so much for the advice, Maurice.
Oh, I'm here to help, sailor.
Gardening with Maurice, only on WCTR. Coming up next, the most mind-numbing thing since the lobotomy. Entertaining America.
This week on Entertaining America, Richard Goblin, one man's triumphant return to cock. The Sherman Octuplets, a Venturist man says he's slept with them all. Plus, noise, speed, danger, cursing, and patriotism finally come together this weekend at the All-America Drunk Driving Cup. Hi from Vinewood, you're on Entertaining America with me, Billy Baxter, bringing you everything that is important in culture and entertainment. There is a difference between the two. From the heart of entertainment in America, Vinewood, San Andreas. You with me, the Dex. Wanted to call the show Stack the Dex, but not yet. Kiflum. Anyway, great. Big show for you this week. Controversy, they'll be giving me a Pulitzer. Anyway, today...
Thank you.
Ugh.
Sucks! I mean, how can refractors mess up so bad? Tanner, you suck ass!
Trying to get laid out.
Loke, I got what you wanted.
Holmes, you ice cold, dude.
Hey, I'll catch you later.
Peace, homie.